To submit a trademark resubmission, you will receive an email that has your cover sheet and a notice of non-recordation. You will use that document to identify the document ID and the access code. Once you've entered both, click Start Resubmission. To the left, you will notice that all of these panes have a green check mark. That is to indicate that all information that you previously entered is the exact same. Because it is a resubmission, you will want to scroll through each page and make sure that all of the information is the same. So we will click through Save and Continue, and we will click through Conveyance Type. The email that you were given that lists the notice of non-recordation provides the changes that you need to make for your assignment to be recorded. For this example, we are going to change information of the conveying party. We are going to edit, and we are going to change the company name to business. Click Edit Conveying Party. At this summary screen, you will see that the name has been changed from company to business. Now we will continue. There were no changes to be made on the receiving parties, so we will hit continue. There were no changes to properties that needed to be made, so we will click continue. Make sure that you include all the supporting documents to include for this assignment. Previous documents are not connected, so you will have to add the new documents again. Once you've added it, come down to the bottom and click View. After you've went through all documents, you will see the green check mark for viewed, and you will click Continue. You are then brought to your review assignment page. Again, you will review all information. If any edits need to be made, click Edit, and you will be taken to that section to make changes. If there are no changes, scroll to the bottom, check this box, and continue. You will notice that for a trademark resubmission, you are not taken to the page to make payment. This is correct. For a resubmission, there is no added cost. Now you will sign and submit your trademark resubmission. Your resubmission has been submitted successfully. Your assignment number and the email address for all corresponding information. From this screen, you can return to your main page, or you can start a new assignment.